Rules for adding, subtracting, multiplying, and dividing fractions. The first rule is rational numbers can also be called fractions and can only be added or subtracted if the denominators are the same. Let's look at an example. Negative 2 over 6 plus 1 over 4. Step 1 is to find the lowest common denominator that 6 and 4 will divide into. The lowest common denominator is 12. 6 times 2 is 12. Negative 2 times 2 is negative 4. 4 times 3 is 12. 1 times 3 is 3. Whatever you multiply the denominator by, you must multiply the numerator by as well. Now add negative 4 plus 3, which equals negative 1, over 12. The denominator of 12 stays the same. The final answer is negative 1 over 12. The next rule is for multiplying fractions. Multiply fractions by multiplying the numerators together and then multiply the denominators together. Let's look at an example. 1 and 1 half times negative 2 over 4. Step 1 is to change a mixed number, if there is one in the question, to an improper fraction. So 1 and 1 half can be written as 3 over 2. Multiply 2 by 1, which equals 2, plus 1, which equals 3 over 2. Again, multiply 2 times 1, which equals 2, plus 1 is 3 over 2, times negative 2 over 4. Next, we multiply the numerators together. 3 times negative 2 is negative 6, and multiply the denominators together, 2 times 4, which is 8. The next step is to reduce to lowest terms by dividing both the top and bottom by 2, which equals negative 3 on the top, and 8 divided by 2 equals negative, or a 4 on the bottom. So the final answer is negative 3 over 4. Rules for dividing fractions. The steps to follow are as follows. Change mixed numbers to improper fractions. Multiply by the reciprocal or opposite of the second fraction. Multiply the numerators together, multiply the denominators together. Reduce fraction to lowest terms. So let's look at an example. 1 and 1 half divided by 5 over 8. 1 and 1 half can be written as 3 over 2. 2 times 1 is 2, plus 1 is 3 over 2, divided by 5 over 8. The next step is to multiply by the reciprocal of the second fraction. So, 3 over 2 times 8 over 5. The next step is to multiply the numerators together and then multiply the denominators together. 3 times 8 is 24. 2 times 5 is 10. Next, we divide the fraction. So divide 24 divided by 10 goes 2 times, with 4 over 10 left over. We must then reduce the final fraction to 2 and 2 over 5 by dividing 4 by 2 and dividing the 10 by 2. So your final answer will be 2 and 2 over 5.